with Jagdeep. He's becoming quite the qualifier. 3 trips already off of out of 52. Tell me about it.
This is actually my second trip.
Right.
Yeah, so I had a wonderful experience in Nottingham. I got to play with all the players from UK, and then I traveled here after that to play the World Series, but then I got this ticket for WPT Aria as well.
Hey guys, I'm Melissa Castello here at the WPT 500 at Aria with Ada 52 Live Pro and Mitt Jain playing today. Tell me how it's going so far.
It's going good. I had a phenomenal start. I made 255K from the 15K starting stack in 3 hands, 4 hands. It's been swingy though. I came back to 20. Now I'm at around 30, 35. It's been good.
And what do you think about the WPT 500?
I think it's a phenomenal event. The numbers are just absurd. And with this kind of buy-ins, when they offer such guarantees, you get massive fields, and it's a really soft field, and it's like very profitable for every poker player to give a shot at. It's a very good tournament.
And now playing for ADA, you're the online pro, live pro, you're traveling all over playing poker. What's that like?
It's been fun. It's been fun, and to be playing for ADA is really an honor, because ADA has been ADA has set the map for poker in India, and their marketing strategies, their tie-up with WPT, they're sending players from India all over the world to play WPT tournaments. Mm-hmm. It's just phenomenal.
And then qualifying for the WPT, what do you think of the WPT at Aria here?
I love this casino. This is like my favorite casino in Vegas. So it's been a very good experience playing here. And WPT structures are always good. So I enjoyed playing this tournament as well. Yeah.
I'm here with Muskan Sethi. She came all the way to Vegas from India, qualified on ADA 52 to play the WPT 500 here at Aria. How are you enjoying yourself so far?
I'm having a blast. I'm loving it. I played the earlier event, the earlier flight also. And I was chip leading. I was loving it. But then just 1-2 wrong spots. So I'm trying my luck again today. And I really want to make the day too, because like, look at the runners and the field is so good. I'm really enjoying myself. In fact, instead of playing at the WSOP, I'm like keep running back to Aria and keep playing at the WPT. My mind is here. I really want to make it.
Right, and it's a turbo event though. What do you think about the turbo?
Yeah, so I have a lot of experience playing online, and because I'm from India, New Delhi, so I only play online there. So that's why I just have a lot of experience in turbo. So this is kind of my kind of game.
How are you doing in the tournament so far?
Not too bad. I actually late registered. There was a huge waiting, right? I waited. I just got in, actually. I just played one level, but yeah, still in there. Hoping to run it up.
Now, do you play more online back home or live?
Yes, I do play online a lot. On a lot of Indian websites, especially on ADA and Stars, etc., etc. So yeah, I play online heaps.
And what do you think about ADA's partnership with the WPT?
I've just recently learned about it, and I think it's a great initiative, and it's going to take poker in India to big places, I'm hoping, and really thrilled that the WPT has come to India.
Now, the third one I mentioned that you qualify for is coming up. It's in the Czech Republic. Are you excited to go there?
Yeah, very much. Very excited to go there. I love traveling to Europe anyways, and, you know, like playing poker and traveling, that's always been, you know, a reason why I took poker as a career.
Well, I'm looking forward to seeing you in the Czech Republic, and I wish you the best of luck, and have a safe trip back to India, and we'll see you soon.